Kendra?
What?
There's someone out there.
Front door open.
Someone's
door
in the house.
Open.
Okay.
Front door.
Okay. Okay.
Open.
They broke in.
Just stay calm.
Door.
I want you to open. Stay calm.
Okay. Underwear drawer.
Shut the
open.
Hell up.
No need for that, bitch.
Bitch.
In this family.
Who's the cutest baby in the world?
Little baby Aiden.
Oh, jeez.
Something paranormal is happening.
I feel like there's something in this house.
Babe, I heard something.
There's nothing to worry about. It's just... Man, that's a lot of pain.
And the only way to stop the activity.
Blaine Fulda, professional psychic.
I'm gonna have to get some of your personal belongings here. It's just so I can run them for ghost and demon residue.
Hey, this is stealing.
Demon's got my fist, ma'am.
Is to solve the mystery.
We gonna get to the bottom of this quick.
I was told you needed a dream extraction. This tube goes in your mouth, and the other one goes in your rectum.
Okay, it's in.
Hang on, I'm sorry. That one goes in your mouth, and the other one goes in your rectum.
Wait, how do we know who's a witch?
Well, it's simple. Who wants to hurt you?
No! What time is it?
Ballet time.
A psychic told me a witch is out to get me.
There's always some ballerina who won't give up the spotlight. I danced the swan when I was pregnant with you.
This is not ballet.
So the hell ain't.
I found security footage that the old owners left behind. This might have some answers.
Did you hear that? I'm scared.
Lindsay, sweetie, there's nothing to be scared of.
I gotta call you back, man.
I've come back from worse than this.